Yo.
Hey, I hear the voice of a preacher from the back room, calling my name and I follow just to find you. I trace the faith to a broken down television and put on the weather. Then I've trained myself to give up on the past, cause I've frozen time between hearses and caskets. Lost control when I panicked at the acid test.
Good morning, everyone. Today is March 6th, and it's 7:59 right now. My doctor, she said to use Adapalene in the morning for my acne, and so that's what I'm gonna do. I typically use it just once at night. I just have a little bit left, so hopefully I can get some. One more thing, very important, is niacinamide and azelaic acid. So this is for my erythema. It's basically red spots after your pimples. Oh hey, what's up, Case? I'm vlogging right now.
You are?
Yeah. I've been eating oatmeal every day for the past week. At first, I didn't like it, but now I'm starting to get used to it. The worst part about today is that I have a test on my first period at 9:30. I don't think I could really vlog the test. All right, it's 9:11. I'm gonna go to my math class. It's at the NOC. I haven't vlogged in a long time, so it feels so weird. I'm usually never this early to my math class. Like, I'm 7 minutes early right now, but since there's a test, I try and go a little more early so that I could sort out any technical issues if I do have any. I'm about to take my test. I just finished my test. It was super easy. I got 100. It shows you your test scores immediately after. This is online. Yo, I'm with my boy, Jay.
Yo.
You remember how we met? No, I looked bad.
Chick-fil-A,
we didn't. Because remember we were at the Union. And then like you started singing Cupid.
It was
remember that? And then I randomly started singing along. And then you're like, oh, let's get each other snapped. And that's how we met, which is so crazy.
I got a dip, dog.
Yeah.
I see you, man.
Oh, shit. Sorry, man.
Yeah.
I have class in a few minutes, but I'm going to meditate real quick. Hello. Ke aap Hindi aati hai?
Yes.
Telugu? Are you Telugu?
Yes. How do you know all these?
One thing that separates me from a lot of people is like no one has balls these days. And like everyone's staring at me, but I don't give a fuck anymore. So this is where I fell off my scooter 2 weeks ago. Covered up the blood. But I always feel kind of weird walking by here, just seeing it. Right, I just made it in time. I have like 1 minute to spare. What's up, man? This class is so boring. I just got done with class. All we did was a quiz. It was pretty easy. Now I'm just going to my next class. This is way too hard. I have like a 50. 57 in this class.
Questions on that. Okay. Undergo a full metamorphosis compared to the John, to the juveniles.
I'm done with animal bio. That class is so fucking hard. Last test I got like a 55. So this test I have to pass or else I have to retake it. I just took an hour nap from my last class and I'm gonna go to my last class of the day, which is social psychology. I don't like about Oklahoma is the weather. So it was like 55 this morning and now it's like 67. The weather here is really weird. My face right here, like I feel like a bulge. Yeah, so like I put like scar cream on it, but it's gonna be there for a few months.
Whether we seek him
depends on how relevant that information is to our self-concept.
I'm with my friend Jace right now. We're gonna get something to eat.
Chick-fil-A.
It's so hard filming.
Since I'm like, me and Jace, we just got a Chick-fil-A. What did you get, Jace?
I got a 12-piece with a large fry.
What did you get
to
drink?
Oh, Dr. Pepper.
Oh, me too. I just got an 8-count nugget though.
I'm here at the library. We're studying for our animal bio exam this Friday. Look at this guy.
Species in the ancestry group. Para is just like some ancestry.
It's got the name of the species. You like can't use it to show that they evolved.
You got that, Cody?
No, actually, I wasn't.
Here, just watch it on my YouTube channel. We've been studying for like almost 2 hours, and like I still feel like I'm gonna fail the test.
This is the traits they have. They're all triploblastic. They're all coelomate.
And this is annelids. This is just for one chapter.
Hager, what do I look like?
Are you sure? Alright guys, I'm back from the library. It's been a few hours. It's like 1 a.m. in the morning. I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. I know I haven't been uploading in a while, so it's a nice change for a while. But I'll see you guys next time.